lots of guys were leaving Honolulu, going back to Maui.